Let's take a live look from Bomberito Automotive Group Skyfox over Interstate 44 and Highway AH in Franklin County. We are hearing that there was a chase there, that police were chasing a suspect. That suspect is in custody. We are not quite sure why they were chasing that suspect or what could have precipitated all this. But again, we are hearing that that suspect is in custody after a chase. We are also seeing that Missouri State Highway Patrol, they are on the scene. Again, we'll bring you more on this on Fox 2 News Midday.